Bob Hugin doubled the price of a life-saving drug, forcing people into debt to stay alive. Bob Hugin got rich. Patients got hurt.